So several days have passed, but I have some funny news to go with this video. I actually have an entire loop done up on my bench work for once, even though it's consistent with some black and easy track. The point is, I got a loop of nickel silver down, I have more on the way. So, that being said, let's test out this Bachmann 060 military edition, I want to say short line slash shunter engine, minus the tender, of course. So we don't need a tender, I don't think. But yes, I'm going to break it in and see how it does from there.
Alright, power pack on, set to forward. I hope this is forward. There it goes. I did get some new LED type lighting, but it's still a little dark in the corner. I'll have to get something down there at some point. Chugging along quite nicely. I don't think my headlight on this thing works. Never mind, it's there, but barely. I do say it's running quite swimmingly well. Now to wait for the tender to show up and do a proper view on it.